Are those derelict parts? We should check them out. What kind of build do you want for this one? The race build? It'll give you plenty of speed and maneuverability for racing on tarmac. With a drift build, you'll have no trouble throwing the back wheels around corners. A drag build is all about raw power in a straight line. Forget cornering, this is all about the quarter mile. The off-road is a setup that'll give you the grip and shocks you need to survive bouncing around the scenery. A runner build is ideal for urban environments. It'll give you maneuverability and a chassis that can take a punch. Look at that classic. 65 Mustang, if that body doesn't turn heads, the growl of her V8 definitely will. Thank you. Where are those derelict parts you told me about? Let's do this. Another win.